as well as the match for gold and silver. Each category has two bronze medal matches as well. First up in this session then, Yeonju Oh of Korea up against Yancy of China. Yancy's got to make the next move work for her. She's got to get a score. She's got to at least equalize the match. Oh, gets the throw in. So in the end, Tuazares gets her a nippon. So it's victory and a bronze medal for Yeonju Oh of Korea. And now we move on to the second bronze medal contest. There's a Wazari for the Azerbaijani. And now can the South African avoid a hold? It's Mate. But Aliyeva will be happy with that move, that sequence. Aliyeva just has the strongest of grips and sweeps away the South African's feet. And the referee gives the ippon to Leila Aliyeva. And so the second bronze medal in the under 48 kilo category goes to Azerbaijan. It is time to meet our finalist Hikari Yoshioka of Japan and Amber Gershius of the Netherlands. So it's a Wazari to Japan. Turn the Dutch woman over. So incredibly strong. You can see why Yoshioka is ranked 24th in the world at the age of just 20. Oh, she's got the hold on. It took a while, it took a lot of patience and a lot of effort, but she got the hold on, 10 seconds, and that's enough to claim Japan's gold medal, first gold medal in the judo at these games. Terrific performance from Yoshioka. And an ominous warning to the other teams here. It's gold for Japan, silver for the Netherlands. Change of category now. We move to the men's under 60 kilo, the lightest category for men's. Turkey's Emirhan Karahan, and he faces Sung Bum Jun of Korea. Even at this stage, both of them showing incredible stamina and agility. Oh, and in the end, a third Shido is given to the Turk for an infringement in that last attack. And so the bronze medal goes to Korea and Seungbom Jeon. Time now for the second bronze medal in the men's under 60. Mongolia against Uzbekistan. And it's all square now on the penalties, so neither of them can put a foot wrong or they'll be disqualified. 50 seconds to go. So given a Wazari to Ektaven. The clock is counting. And we have to wait one final second before Uzbekistan can claim victory. It's a bronze medal for Bakhtiyarov of Uzbekistan. Then we come to the final. Yongwei Yang of Chinese Taipei against Taiki Nakamura of Japan. Now, can Nakamura turn him over? Already halfway through this fight, can you believe it? It's been non-stop action. Oh, and a Shido to the Japanese. His shoulder. He was looking to the judges' table. He's tucked it in under him now, trying to protect that shoulder, Yang. Nakamura, can he turn him over? Can he get the hold on? He's got 10 seconds. The shoulder's not properly pressed down. The referee has given it. He held him long enough. Japan win their second gold medal in the judo of these games. Taiki Nakamura, the junior world champion from last year, is champion at Chengdu 2021. Confirmation of the medal winners in the under 60 kilos. Taiki Nakamura taking gold for Japan, and then it's silver for Taipei and the bronze for Korea and Uzbekistan. Contesting the first match for the bronze medal, Gultaj Mamadaliyeva and Annika Würfel of Germany. Oh, again, another great throw from the German. She is dominating here, and that is definitely a Wazari. The hold is on, 10 seconds, and that is good enough for victory and a bronze medal for Annika Würfel of Germany. A terrific performance from the German. She really came out on the attack. And she has a huge hug for her coach. Second bronze medal match in the women's under 52 kilo category. We contested by Hungarian and an athlete from Uzbekistan, Zhura Eva. The throw went in that time. It's been given as a Wazari, and Gyertyas has won herself a bronze medal. G Huge smile from the Hungarian. Oh, disappointment for Gulkayo Zhurev of Uzbekistan, but Rosa Gyertyas was the deserved winner after that golden score. It was a long, hard bout, but she came out on top. Gold medal match time. And once again, we see Japan in action, going for gold. Hibiki Shiraishi up against Se-yoon Zhang of Korea. It's on a knife edge. Golden score, two Shidos each. Well, that time the foot sweep worked. There's no turning over Shiraishi. Oh, Chigari. Both of them trying the same throw, and it worked for the Japanese, and she's got her into a hold, and the hold is on. 10 seconds, and the crowd counts her down, and that medal is going to Japan. Japan takes its third gold medal here in the judo. Hibiki Shiraishi, 22-year-old, who on paper going into this, you'd have expected to be, well, to have a real struggle to beat Se-yoon Zhang, who was the favorite, but it wasn't to be. Japan come out on top once again. Up next, the men's under 66 kilo category. First on the mat, Yasha Nashaf of Azerbaijan. And then we have Shabov Saida Burarov of Tajikistan. I feel some Shidos are going to be handed out unless they literally get a grip. Oh, a lovely throw from Najafov. This will likely be the last chance for him. Just can't get the throws in. Najafov, very good on the defensive. And Yasha Nashafov secures a bronze medal for Azerbaijan. Confirmation of the victory by Wazari for the Azerbaijani Nashafov. So the first of four medals in the men's under 66 kilo category has been decided. Up next, Abdurakim Nutfulov of Uzbekistan up against Songat Zubatkan of Kazakhstan for the bronze medal. Into the final minute. Both of them on the edge of disqualification with two Shidos apiece. Both of them obviously forced now to really go on the attack, to play it clean. Oh, there it is. Well, it's the first disqualification we've seen for three Shidos today in the finals. And Nutfulov, who started so well, ends up losing out on that bronze medal. So well done to Songat Zubatkan of Kazakhstan, who takes the bronze. Time now for the men's final in the under 66 category. Shinsei Hattori of Japan up against Radu Izvorinu of Moldova. Oh, straight in with a throw. And that was a fantastic ippon from the Japanese. And the Moldovan just can't quite believe it. Oh, the referee's just waiting. Yes, it's official. And a big ooh from the crowd as Shinsei Hattori wins the gold, the fourth gold medal for Japan in the judo at these games. And he does it in a matter of seconds with the first throw of the match. Three more matches to go in the judo for today, and they are in the women's under 57 kilo. And first up will be the South African, Donna Breitenbach, up against France's Najila Fawaz. Attempted foot sweep, and she drops on her knees, try and get a Maroti Sionaga in. It doesn't work, and now she's on her back is the South African, and the hold is on for France. Fawaz has it, she's just broken free. The hold is still on. It started, the timer has started again, and it's off. So we'll the referee calls them to the center of the mat. France with a Wazari for that hold. So you've got a hold for 10 seconds. That gets you a Wazari. 20 seconds gets you an ippon, and the throw goes in. And that surely is enough for the bronze. It is. Celebrations for Najila Fawaz of France. And the 21-year-old is taking a bronze medal home to France. Oyun Garel is the youngest of today's finalists at 18. Maria, 25 years old, with a wealth of experience in judo behind her. Attack from Yamini Maria wins her the bronze medal for India. And it's bronze for Yamini Maria. So India and France take the bronze. And now we come to the gold medal match. Mimi Hu of Korea up against Akari Amori of Japan. Time's up. Their 4 minutes are up, and there's absolutely nothing to separate the two. A shido apiece, and now whoever gets a score first is going to win the gold. Both hugely experienced, very fit. They won't be feeling this extra time quite yet. Thank you. And now they'll start to feel this extra time, 3 minutes, 15 seconds into golden score, and a warning to Amori for passivity. So two Shidos on the scoreboard for her, and she can't afford another one as the foot sweep goes in, doesn't work. But Amori will have to watch her step. Foot sweep went in from the Japanese and got the Korean off balance. But here we are, 6 minutes and 16 seconds into golden score, and still nothing to separate these two. Oh, Ishido to the Korean, and now they really are all square. A few shouts from the crowd, but everyone else is holding their breaths. So what do they have to do to break this deadlock? Oh no, what a way to go out. Oh, a third Shido. A third Shido to Akari Amori, and that means the Korean Mimi Hu is our gold medal winner here.
Thank you.